Well, that rad roach just glitched through the wall.
And one of the great things about having a fully dynamic game engine is all of this just works.
I will be streaming Fallout 76 for 76 days straight. Ooh, is she coming? Is she coming? Oh god, damn! Give me your sweet embrace.
Oh, that's that guy that was almost, that was dying. Oh, fuck you. It did no damage to him.